Yeah, I wanted to make not really a slasher movie, but I wanted to make an action movie with you know, horror elements or slasher elements in it, and a spectacular action movie, and in a stylish way, of course.
It was logistically and production-wise, it was a pretty complicated film.
On that movie, which was unusual in the Netherlands, they gave me, I think, 3 months prep time, which was unheard of in those days. Amsterdam, Amsterdam.